My name is Quevan Lawson. My sport is football. My school is Turner County High School, and my graduation year is 2019. Last season was real good. We made a bunch of plays, had a lot of takeaways, defense led, and a lot of stuff. Offense, we just had trouble scoring. That was about it. Go to college, attend architecture, the major in, and do coaching as a minor. J.J. Watt inspires me a lot because he had a hard work ethic. You never see nobody like hard working as he works hard. And he got a lot of enthusiasm when you're on the field, making big plays and all that. When we played Wilcox, I had a real good game, phenomenal game. We won by one. My father, my mother, and my coaches like a real big help. Coach Hood, he's a real big help to the team and to me. My mother always supports me and makes sure I'm like on it. Like, she's always on me. My coach is on me too. He takes me places, like visits near where I gotta go. He takes me places. My dad helps me get money. So when I go places, I help him in this man. He kept me in the game real good. I had a lot of injuries. I split my hand open one time. I still play though, but they real good. They helped me with injuries. Thank you, Vereen, for giving back in the game.